this knee moving out this way is often what causes golfers to thin and fat their wedges. Next time you're hitting pitch shots, try and feel like this knee is straightening up with your whole joint. So as in, it's going this way rather than too far this way, which gets you bottoming out way too early. So feel actually like you're stacking up on top of that straightening lead leg for those crisper, more pro-like strikes. Oh, spin. Yes, please. You're welcome.